Hey guys, so today we're going to be going on an adventure. No, I'm just kidding, it's just my room. Hey guys!
Okay, so when you first enter our room, this is the view. But then, this is our first wall. It's the best wall in our room.
And then you pan over to a random picture of Loki from Thor.
And then on this wall, we have a clock and
another poster.
So coming back this way, we have my closet, which just has like curtains hanging from it because it's open. And my kind of like Tumblr wall here where I just put all my art. And then you have my clothes in like a corner here. And my hamper and my awful crutches. And then just like a little spot to sit for studying. There's my bed. My minion. Over here we have my nightstand. This is just like a bunch of like journals and random stuff. Here I have my books and like electronics and stuff. And then there's my art supplies. Over here we have like my makeup and my bread box. There's our DIY. And more art stuff over here.
So over here is my nightstand, and I just like
this is Madison's side of the room.
Put a bunch of stuff here, like my makeup and just like decorations and stuff. In the first drawer, yeah, I have my makeup, more like lotion and nail polish, a bunch of random stuff. Here is like my junk drawer.
My junk drawer.
I can't talk. And a bunch of useless headphones.
That are broken.
They're broken. I am terrible about headphones. And then down here is my art drawer. And some beanies. Yeah. And then there's my bed. With my, I don't know what to call this. It's kind of like a bunch of quotes. And art. Wait, my lyrics. And there's some lyrics up there from Beside You. And over here on this wall is just a picture that my parents got me for Christmas one year. It has a Bible verse on it. And then there's this lovely window.
Knocked over your minion.
Aww, Charlie, he did that. And then there's this lovely window which looks into the neighbor's house. That's
awesome. And there's a minion up there.
There's two minions up there.
There's two.
I'm kind of obsessed. And then here's our dog, Charlie. He's sleeping. For now. And here's all my school stuff. Homeschooling's fun. You get to bring it all home. It just stays here in your room. Yeah. These are special, like, canvas art that I have. And this shelf I've painted. It was this ugly brown color. I just put a bunch of decorations up there. And then this was actually made and I painted it too. Just got my jewelry and just a bunch of like knick-knack decoration type stuff. Another minion. And my closet. Now this up here, these flowers up here, were actually on the bottom as well, but Charlie kept ripping them off, so I had to take them down. And I just need to take those down too, but I haven't done that yet. Oh, am I in the mirror? Yay.
Yeah.
And then, I'm not gonna open this, because it's just, it's bad right now. It's just a bunch of storage, really, and clothes, so. And then, this is another five sauce thing we made. So, we just panned the frame and then put a bunch of pictures in there.
There's Luke. Yeah, so we just painted.
If you didn't think we were obsessed before, you know now.
And then there's my mouse thing too.
Unpredictable.
Okay. Yeah. Is that it? Tell us that's it.
That's it, guys. Our room is pretty uneventful.
Here, let's like get in this here.
Oh, okay.
That's our room.
Yeah, it's pretty uneventful.
Yeah,
but hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give this video a like, comment down below, and subscribe.
Bye.
See you next week. Bye.